Gandang araw sa inyong lahat. On July 1, I officially took the office of the Vice President of the Philippines, clearly reminded and guided by my mandate and the contract that I signed with the Filipino people during my inauguration in Davao City, that I will serve God, I will serve the country, and I will serve my fellow Filipinos. My first 100 days as Vice President had been